Steps for drawing the letter F. The initial part of the head of F is curved. Then this curve is reversed. It is 1.5 and is connected with a small part in the shape of number 1. Then there should be a movement to the left, downwards, then upwards, to end with a reversed number 1. The length of this stroke is from 4 to 5 dots, like the body of the letter B.